God bless the hills of Donegal, I've heard their praises sung. In days long gone beyond recall, when I was very young. Then I would pray to see a day before life's course be run, when I could sing the praises of the hills above Drumquin. For I love the hills of Dooish, be they heather clad or lea. The wooded glens of Cool and the fort on Dunaree. The green-clad slopes of Curlish when they meet the setting sun, descending in its glory on the hills above Drumquin. Drumquin, you're not a city, but you're all the world to me. Your lot I'll never pity, should you never greater be. For I love you as I knew you when from school I used to run, on my homeward journey through you to the hills above Drumquin. I have seen the Scottish Highlands with beauties wild and grand. I have journeyed in the lowland, it's a cold and cheerless land. But I always toil content, for when each hard day's work was done, my heart went back at sunset to the hills above Drumquin. When the winds across Drumbarley make the fields a yellow blaze, when the heather turns to purple on my native Dressog blaze, when the sandstone rocks of Claramore are glistening in the sun, then nature's at her grandest on the hills above Drumquin. This world is sad and dreary, and the tasks of life are sore. My feet are growing weary, I may never wander more. But I want to rest in long fields when the sands of life are run, in the sheltering shades of Dooish and the hills above Drumquin.
Schoolhouse in Drumquin. He taught there in the village school to his liking to them men. And a new school it was going up on the road around the bend. But he always loved the village, as you may plainly see. Now Market Hill, it meets the eye with the terrace green and free. With the terrace green and free, me boys, with the terrace green and free. Now Market Hill, it meets the eye with the terrace green and free. Where stood the village schoolhouse, there's a hall so grand. And across the road, the alley, with the help of Scully's hand. The fine plantation on the hill, how did he do it all? If we could do what he has done, what a country for us all. What a country for us all, me boys, what a country for us all. If we could do what he has done, what a country for us all. Drumquin, you're not a city, but you're all the world to me. His books are read in every home and far across the sea. Now we have the credit union and the library as well, and many committees mush them up, brought on by Scully's spell. Brought on by Scully's spell, me boys, brought on by Scully's spell. How many committees mush them up, brought on by Scully's spell. Now Patty has retired and his pupils miss him so. They always will remember him no matter where they go. In the country or the city, in the bustle or the rush, engraved upon their memory, Pat Scully from Gordrush. Pat Scully from Gordrush, me boy.